One of the most telling narratives of the American founding is the moment when Benjamin Franklin rewrote a portion of the Declaration, and Jefferson had said that our rights were sacred, and Franklin said our rights are self-evident, because Franklin was a scientist, right? If you think about that, what Franklin was saying is we now know enough to deduce our rights. We now know enough that we don't always know that much, but we now have enough information. But what was that information? It was surely the information that had been formed over thousands of years of Christian shaping, molding of the Western mind. It was the idea that you were an individual, the idea that you were sacred, that you mattered, that you were made in God's image. All those things didn't just disappear from Franklin's mind because he was a bit vague about religion, because he wasn't a very good theological thinker. When he said that, it was self-evident, but it wasn't self-evident 2,000 years before that.